Hey guys, it's Ted Bogert. Welcome back to the Ted Show. I'm with two of my favorite people on the planet. We're here at the Citrus Club. I'm with Annette Hemphill and Shirlette McCullough, and they are the chair and co-chair of the Citrus Club Charity Classic, which is coming up October 30th here at the club. The theme I'm going to let them tell you about, but we're raising money for Pace Center for Girls and our Employee Partners Fund. It's an amazing event. We do it every year. It is a national thing that Club Corps does. And our version, I feel like, is the best in Club Corps. So welcome, ladies. Tell them a little bit about you. I'll start with, let's see if I can do this right. Shirlette.
Hi, everyone. As Ted said, it's Shirlette McCullough, co-chair here for Charity Classic here at the Citrus Club, which will be on November 30th October. I'm sorry.
It's all right. October. We're going to do it November 30th, too.
We'll have two.
October 30th, which is in about 2 weeks. We're so excited. I'm going to let Annette tell you all about our entertainment and our theme for this year.
Hi, everybody. Annette Hemphill, chair this year of the Charity Classic. It is October 30th.
Yes, it is.
This year we went with the royal theme, so it's a royal costume ball, as you can see by Ted's beautiful crown.
Yeah.
The entertainment is going to be Felix and Fingers again. We used them last year, and they were fantastic. Last year they needed to be used because we weren't allowed to dance. We were socially distancing because of COVID. But we danced anyway.
Yes,
but this year, we're a little more open, so we're going to have a dance floor.
So tell us a little bit, since nobody might not know this, and this is a family show, Felix and the Fingers is what?
Oh, they're dueling pianos.
Sorry, I had to throw that out there.
I didn't know that might be misconstrued.
You never know, but I want people to know dueling.
Felix and Fingers are wholesome dueling pianists, and it's going to be, well, I don't know if it's family friendly necessarily.
No, not necessarily songs, but I just didn't know who Felix and his five fingers were, so I wanted to make sure we were golden.
Yeah, so please don't bring your children. This is an adult event, but the dueling pianos are fantastic. We're going to have some great silent auction items. We're going to do, what's new this year is a key box, so you'll have the opportunity, or treasure chest. Have the opportunity to buy a key for what's in the treasure chest, and that's our grand prize, and it is date night for a year. So you'll have 12
a whole year.
So 12 gift certificates, maybe more, for couple experiences. So whether that be spa packages for a couple,
or
restaurant gift certificates for the whole year. So there will be 12 of those. So the idea is that you'll use one a month. So that's our big silent auction item this year.
Awesome. I didn't know about that.
Yeah, that's new.
Oh my God, I love it. All right. So if you guys haven't been, so the dueling pianos is absolutely amazing. The fact that we did this at the club last year or earlier this year, I can't remember where we were. Was that last year?
Last year.
Okay. So 2021. Here we go. So I'm just telling you, that was unbelievable. There's so much fun and energy in the room, and everybody gets involved. Everybody's having a great time, and all the money goes to charity, which is what we all are here for. It's charity season, it's gala season, and you do not have to be a Citrus Club member to attend.
You do not.
So you can get a ticket. The website is there, citrusclubcharityclassic.com, or you can reach out to Shirlette or Annette or me, and we'll get you to the people where you can find and buy your tickets. It's going to be amazing, and the dress is royal.
Yes. So it should be royal, but it's also the day before Halloween. So if you've already got your killer costume, wear that.
We welcome those.
That is correct. We the whole point is to have a great time, raise awareness, raise money, and for everybody to kind of kick off again this gala season, which we're all upon right now. All right. So again, tell them, Annette, Shirlette, what's the best way they can buy tickets, find out more, get involved?
So they can go to
CitrusClubCharityClassic.com, or they can call the club, or they can reach out to Ted. Ted will put you in touch with us.
Absolutely. But I'm the only one wearing a crown. Where's that crown?
Oh, my bad.
Put it on.
I said I look like a crusader.
No, I just, well, I just, that one giant cross, I felt like I needed to confess my sins.
It broke.
Oh, all right. So this is the kind of fun we have. Trust me, it's not, nothing is planned. Nothing ever goes as planned. What we're going to do is have
an off the cuff.
You're going to have an amazing time. I promise you, I'm going to get a crown that actually fits my giant head.
And I'll be wearing mine.
And she'll be wearing her crown too. So reach out to us, get involved. Great organization, Pace Center for Girls and our Employee Partners Fund. We want you guys to come out. And if you've never been to the Citrus Club and want to check it out, good time to do it. All right, guys, we'll see you soon. Thank you, Annette.
Thank you.
Thank you, Charlotte.
Bye-bye.
Bye.